A warm good morning to everyone. Myself Sarangi Suresh. Today I am here to deliver a short speech. Do anyone know the speciality of today? Today we celebrate International Yoga Day and Music Day. Yoga and music plays an important role in one's life as they have strong relationship between them. Music is important in yoga as it mainly sets emotional tone. When music is played or used during any physical activities like yoga, people will work harder for a long time. It is the strength and power of music. Music and yoga affects people spiritually, emotionally, physically, and mentally. It is the time people become happy. Their mind is clear and relaxed by avoiding unnecessary stress. Music is a way of expressing emotions and feelings. The other important or the other privilege of music rather than it reducing tension is it improves our memory power. The best example or proof for it is that when we learn any difficult subjects or notes, we will become angry and it will only remain in our mind for a short time. So our hard work becomes useless. But when we learn a music for a short time, it will be remain in our minds or in brain for a long time because we enjoy it. The reason is that when we hear music, our brain tunes up and it will be easy for us to study. So the best way to study things easily and clearly, it is that we should learn it in the way of music. Therefore, music plays an important role or great role in students' life. Music has history, but don't know the real origination. It is believed that music came first than language, and language was formed from music. Music is a Greek word which means mousik. Mousik meaning the art of muse. Muse is a person, especially a woman of an inspiring artist. Music is limitless and has no boundary. Not only music has history, but yoga also has history. Yoga is an essential part of our life. The old yoga, the oldest yoga is also known as Vedic yoga. All yoga comes from Sanskrit word, which means unity or union. Yoga helps to reduce our stress. It is believed that the Tirthankara of Jainism Rishabha, Ikshvaku, was the founder of yoga. But in other scriptures or any other scriptures, it is written that Lord Shiva was the source of yoga and he taught yoga to the Rishabha. But yoga was played early in India, Nepal, such countries. So therefore, yoga plays an important role till nowadays in our life. There are many notes about yoga in scriptures and in our Rig Veda, which is the oldest written scripture in the world. Yoga is an essential part. Therefore, music and yoga let turns one's mind inward. I conclude my words by saying two quotes. The most important things don't fit in words. That's why there is music. Yoga is the dance of every cell with the music of every breath that creates inner serenity and harmony. Thank you and have a nice day.